He talks about what the ex-French president had said. They completely ignore it. And now the ex-French president office reiterates that yes, we stand by the earlier statement that this offset contract was given to an ex-person. Leave aside manufacturing a tire of aircraft, he had not even manufactured a tire of a moped. So who's saying the truth? Who's lying through their teeth? The country wants to know, and it is high time that the government comes clean on it.
The biggest issue is the issue that the government didn't have anything to do with it.
No, but then you see, this was a contract signed between after negotiation with the Prime Minister and the then French President. So definitely someone is lying over here. The country wants to know who's lying.
Okay. So one other question, sir. The judge who actually acquitted all the right-wing activists in the Masjid Hijaz case is also to join the BJP is what they are.
Well, you see, we knew where he was heading. And I'm pretty much sure that the Supreme Leader would give him the ticket. And Asim Anand and company would campaign for him. And I'm 100% sure that the people of Telangana will ensure that the retired Judge Sahab deposit will be forfeited. He has no chance. But we know this mentality is there. It is very unfortunate. But in a democracy, you know, he wants to contest. I'm pretty much sure the people of Telangana will ensure that this retired judge will lose his deposit if he contests elections.
Thank you, sir.